My name is Kathy. I received a kidney transplant from my daughter in April of 2010.
My name is Michelle. I donated a kidney to my mother in April of 2010.
I needed a kidney transplant because I'd been diabetic for about 30 years and it had finally taken a toll on my kidneys.
During our initial meeting, our informational meeting, we found that with her blood type, it would take 3 to 5 years for her to be able to get a kidney if she was on the donor list.
If I had not gotten a living donor and had to go on the registry for donors, it was probably going to be several years before I would have a kidney that would match mine.
Well, I kind of decided at that meeting that, you know, if I could do anything to help that I would.
When my daughter first mentioned that she wanted to be tested, I was against it. I worried that she would need the kidney. As a mom, I was willing to do that for her, but I didn't want her to have to do that for me.
I just basically told her I wasn't going to take no for an answer. It was something that I wanted to do.
I was afraid if she donated a kidney to me and she was down to one, that something would happen in the future that she would need that kidney. Something would happen to that one kidney. But my doctors explained to me that if something were to happen, it would happen to both her kidneys at the same time. And so having one was no more of a disadvantage than her having two.
When I really started thinking about the procedure, there was just a peace.
Before the transplant, I was very nervous about the surgery itself and the recovery time, how long I'd be down. I was concerned about rejection. I had heard a lot about that, and I was very concerned about that. The surgery actually was not as bad as I thought it would be. There was not much pain, and it was managed well in the hospital. Everybody in the hospital was very attentive. Recovery time, really within a week, I was feeling much, much better.
The surgery itself was just amazing. As they told me that they do it laparoscopically, just an incision maybe 4 or 5 inches long and a couple of little holes, and that was it. The procedure itself was very non-invasive. Recovery time was not bad at all.
My day-to-day life has improved greatly. I have much more stamina and energy. I can do stairs again, which I couldn't do before the surgery, and I just feel so much better.
There aren't any really long-term effects of this. The one thing that they do want to keep an eye on is just my blood pressure. I go and have my blood pressure checked about once every 6 weeks. I don't feel any different at all without the one kidney.
If someone wanted to donate to someone in their family, I would encourage them to be tested. I would like to tell the person who is getting the kidney to let them do that. If they want to do that, please let them do that. Don't hold them back from fear.
I would do it again in a heartbeat. I honestly, once the procedure was over, I said that I would do anything and everything I could to help spread the word, because I think it is something that anybody could do. And it's just something, you know, that means so much to someone else.
There aren't words to explain how I feel about Michelle giving me this kidney. It's life-changing for me. We've always been best friends, and as the doctor said, it was just love in action, and I will never be able to thank her enough.
It really has just brought us closer together. I never would have thought that would have been possible.